members of staff, guests and other well-wishers at the unveiling of the new headquarters office complex of the Peace Corps of Nigeria in Abuja.
Lovely, lovely anthem.
According to the pioneer founder and national commandant of the Peace Corps, Mr. Dixon Akko, this building provides a more convenient working environment.
Good office environment is a necessary condition to motivate staff of any organization for better and more efficient service delivery. Consequently, we are committed to continually improving the working conditions in our offices as well as provision of essential tools and equipment to facilitate effective and efficient delivery on our mandate.
With this ceremonial hoisting of the service flag, which connotes the full possession of the building, it's straight to the unveiling and inspection by guests.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I particularly congratulate you for the recent smooth passage of the Peace Corps of Nigeria Bill by the National Assembly, and I have no doubt that this shall reinvent your wholehearted commitment towards imparting high sense of reorientation and grassroots sensitization and mobilization of our youth.
I know that immediately the President comes back, he will assent to it, but if he's not back on time, and we have an acting president who is already assenting to bills, and this bill will not be different.
Part of the mandate of the Peace Corps of Nigeria is to train and equip the youth with knowledge for peace education, conflict resolution, mediation, and confidence building.